you are in any desperate situation that you are in, ask Allah. If you are in a financial crisis, or in a, if you are in a financial calamity, ask Allah Azza wa Jal. If there's someone ill, or you are ill from your family, ask Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. If you have a problem in your life, ask Allah Azza wa Jal. If you need anything in your life, ask Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. If you are sad, ask Him. If you are depressed, ask Him. If you are confused, ask Him. If you are misguided, ask Him. فَتَوَكَّلْ عَلَى الْحَيِّ الَّذِي لَا يَمُوتُ. As Allah says, depend on Allah. Depend on Allah, the one that lives and never dies. Depend on Allah, the one that lives and never dies. And everyone else lives and dies except Allah, the Lord of life and the Lord of death, the one that lives and never dies. Depend on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Depend on Allah azza wa jal. As he says in the Holy Quran, وَمَنْ يَتَوَكَّلَ عَلَى اللَّهِ فَهُوَ حَسْبُهُ. Whoever depends on Allah, it is enough for him. What more? And whose more do you want than Allah? What more do you want? What more do you want? What more do you want than Allah Azza wa Jal? Who should you ask beside Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Who can help you beside Allah Azza wa Jal? Who could solve your problems beside Allah Azza wa Jal? Who could give you, who could grant you, who could take away from you beside Allah? وَمَنْ يَتَوَكَّلْ عَلَى اللَّهِ فَهُوَ حَسْبُهُ. Whoever depends on Allah, it is enough for him. It is sufficient for him. Al-Wakil. Al-Wakil. The ultimate trustee. Everyone. Everyone that you know of. Everyone that you love. Everyone that's close to you. Everyone that you acknowledge. Everyone that's around you. At the end, they could help you, or they could be limited to how much they could help you, or at the end they could probably not help you. But Allah is the one that you could trust. Allah is the one that you could trust. Allah is the one that you could depend on. He is the one that Ibrahim alayhi salam dependent on. We know the story of Ibrahim. Ibrahim alayhi salam, when his people gained against him, when his people gained against him and threw him in the fire, while he was flying in the fire, Jibreel came to Ibrahim and said to Ibrahim, do you need any help? So Ibrahim said to him, from you? No, but from Allah, yes. And he was thrown in the fire. So the Lord of this world, Allah Almighty, he said to this fire that burns, to this fire that melts, did this fire that smelt, Allah Azza wa Jal said to it, Kuni bardan wa salaman ala Ibrahim. Be peaceful, be cool and peaceful upon Ibrahim. So this fire that burns, this fire that tortures, this fire that melts, Ibrahim came out of it safely. Depend on Allah. Resort to Allah. And know that Allah Azza wa Jal sees you. Know that Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala can hear you. No matter what you ask Allah Azza wa Jal for, Allah Azza wa Jal can make it happen. So look at yourself. Look at your situation. Look at the calamities that you are facing, the difficulties that you are going through. Ask Allah and depend on Him. But when you ask Allah with certainty. Know that Allah Azza wa Jal will give you. Know that Allah Azza wa Jal will grant you. Know that when you depend on Allah, you will never lose. Know that when you depend on Allah Azza wa Jal, you will never fail. Know that when you depend on Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, you will never, ever, ever be sad. Depend on Allah. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he says, لو أنكم تتوكلون على الله حق توكله لرزقكم كما يرزق الطير تغدو خماسا وتروح بطانا. If you depend on Allah, if you depend on Allah, the way He should be dependent on, Allah will sustain you. The way He sustains a bird, wakes up early in the morning with an empty stomach, but by the end of the day, it's full. It has a full stomach. Allahu Akbar, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the wakil. The ultimate trustee, the one that you trust and the one that you put your trust in and the one that responds to you. Allah does not reject the call of anyone that calls Him. Don't hesitate to call Allah. Don't hesitate to ask Allah. Don't hesitate that if you are in any desperate need of anything in your life, that you raise your hands to your Lord and say, Ya Rab, I am depending on you. And now the Wakil will respond to you.